All right, I'll see what this frickin' fracking game is about then. Just make sure our desktop audio is where it's supposed to be. Right. Don't want to capture anything there. All right, let's see what we got. Get. No. Sweet Jesus, no. Oh, she's quite the haggis there. I don't know what's wrong with you. Ha, I like you. Let's go with the angry haggis. Interesting. Hi, Femi. What about? Oh. Okay. There it is.
Thanks, Eve.
Not cute. Okay. That's
you look a little worse for wear, my friend. You must be on quite the journey. I should eat something if I were you. A full belly can do wonders for your spirits. Once you're in good health, we'll speak properly.
Oh. Ooh, let's eat a banana.
There, you look better already. Maybe even strong enough to reach the Sea of Thieves.
I don't know about it.
Don't look so surprised. These days they call me the Pirate Lord. But back when I discovered this place, I was just a bold explorer like you. I dreamt of finding uncharted waters filled with treasures and rife with danger, where every sunrise brought a new adventure.
Hi, Maya.
You've been brave to make it this far. Not many do. Now you've one last crossing to make. You'll want some trusty steel at your side, though. There's a sword in those trees whose owner doesn't seem to need it anymore.
Where is it? Oh, it's over there. I don't think he's the owner, to be honest. I think he... Well, that was pretty intuitive. I don't want to speak to the pirate on the beach. I want to see things. It's over here. Interesting. Okay. I hear a chicken. Come here, little chicken. Yes. Oh, I was about to say. I have chicken. Nice. Where's the other chicken? There you are. Cool. Well, so far the gameplay is really cute. It's very colorful. Like original Banjo-Kazooie vibes. So I'm a dip. Let's see if we can dilly-dally around here for about 11 minutes. Come here, little chicken. I want to murder you. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I've got a chicken. Alright, let's go see what's going on with the pirate captain. Or the pirate lord, excuse me. Well, seems to have found a glitch in the system here. I am stuck. There we go. Let's go speak to the pirate lord. Ooh, ah, the pirate lord. What's up, bucko?
There's far more to being a pirate than a blade in your hand and a love of other people's money. It's about finding your way through ancient caverns by lamplight, digging up long-lost treasures, and raising a frothing great tankard of grog when you live to tell the tale.
Wow.
all that, you'll need the right equipment. You can start by taking this old shovel.
Ooh.
I stowed a few belongings around here back in the day. The map will show you the way.
What map? Oh, okay. Cool. Cool. Oh, okay. Pay to view quest. Ah, damn it. Okay, that's gonna be a little annoying. Oh. Okay. Oh, wow. Oh, you gotta hold it to raise the map. That's idiotic. Alright. So it appears as though... My shit. Okay, we'll get that. I need you to... Okay, so it's on that side somewhere. Okay. Water's pretty. Honey, stop. If you're gonna be up here, bud, you gotta be up here. Alright, let's see. Let's try this again, please. Alright, it's in between the plants. Got ya. Over here somewhere. There it is. Huzzah! Okay. Okay. Do I keep digging it up because it's not completely unburied? Alright, there we go. Now we can pick it up. Running a- That sounded like a snake. I don't think I like that. Well, this is cute and simple enough, I guess.
Ah, my old chest. Let's see if she still hides her secrets.
Oh, look at there. Hot. Oh, I love it. Got it.
Fine weapon. She'll serve you well out there.
Does she shoot ghosts?
There. Now you look like a true pirate. There's plenty more to see, so why not stretch your legs and explore? I'll be here when you're ready to leave.
Okay. Oh, that's cool. Uh-huh. I'm gonna go throw water on the pirate. Yes. Alright, what else we got going on? Nothing? Alright. Cool. I think we'll put that for now. Oh, I guess we can cook this chicken. I don't like that you have to hold it to activate it. But, I mean, if it serves a dual focus, I mean, that's fine. Dual focus, dual purpose. That's fine. A lot of chicken to cook. I have a banjo. Oh, ew. I hate shanties. I really do. Oh! It's a watch. Cheeseburger. I love this. This is adorable. No fall damage? Perfect. Interesting. Oh, we can go fishing. That's cool. I'm a sucker for fishing in video games. Like a huge sucker. Come bite it, fishy fishy. Good to know, though. That's fantastic. Yeah. You're leaving me, Jakey. Say bye, Jake. See you later. Ooh, there's a dinghy. Or maybe I wasn't thinking it long enough. Take gum. Nasty. Uncooked food. Got it. Okay, so we gotta figure that out. Onward. Ooh, what does that do? Oh, you gotta push it. Push it real good. Cool. Onward. Can't play music while you climb the ladder, apparently. Wonder if you can do it while you're rowboat. That would be cool. Items. Alright, so. Yeehaw. Can I get on the dinghy? I'm sitting down in the rowboat. Oh, this is adorable. Right. Oh, so you can turn around and look. I
I think I feel that weirdness about water in video games coming back a little bit. This is a little too immersive. I think I've been away not playing Raft for too long. Hot. That's amazing. Cool. Good to know. Good to know. Good to know I can still do this under the water. Oh, there is fall damage. All right.
I say you're as ready as you'll ever be for what's ahead.
Whatever you say, man.
Allow me to show you the path. The shroud is beginning to part. But you have one more task before your journey continues.
What?
You may be ready to sail, but your ship still needs repairs. Go and tend to her wounds.
Okay. I'm gonna get my beam. I don't really do walking through water like that. I'm taking your box. Where's my dinghy? I could swear I parked it over here. Where's my dinghy gone? Oh, it's way over there. Well, criminy. Nope, I'll get right on that. Ooh, that's cool. I have to put the box down, don't I? Fine. Now, can I have the box? I can't have the box, can I? Oh, cool. I see nothing. Oh, that's bad. There we go. There we go. Ooh, I don't like that. I don't like that. Ooh, water's weird. Water's weird. Water's weird. Ooh, water's so weird. Ooh, I don't like that. Ooh, freaking out.
freaking out. Hopefully we're turning the way we're supposed to go. You know, all we had to do, was get in the water and walk the boat. That's all we had to do. Oh, you have to continuously row individually. Oh, I don't want that. There. So how do you get on it? I mean, why is it parked so far out here? Oh, there's the ladder right there. Ugh, I don't like water in games. Immersive though, at least to me. Can I get up there now? Oh, I don't like that. No. Let's try this side, I guess. There it is. Ugh. X on the sailing at the back of the ship. Oh, there's a whole map right there. The wheel. Cute. From the wood barrel, huh? Below deck. Oh, there we go. Oh my. Okay. Because that seems safe and not a total violation. Hold on, I'm fighting with a big warrior. Hold on. Oh yeah, it seems right sturdy that. Oh my. Oh, for crying out loud. Okay, good. I was about to say, how many times do we have to do that? All the stuff is locked, eh?
Interesting. Goodness, why am I getting so many notifications right now? It's gonna happen. Interesting. Immersive. I like it. Try not to look around too much because we don't want to crash the ship. Interesting. Awful creepy, don't you think? Come about. There we go. Hell is that? I don't know, but I'm kind of determined to catch it and eat it. Oh, look at you. Look at all those teeth. Alright, that's cool, I guess. I think driving is my favorite thing. It's too nerve-wracking. Why, hello there. Get the hoofie what now? Cannonballs from the deck barrel. Oh my god. Food barrel, wood barrel. On the deck. Oh. What barrel? Water. Water. Can't even see. That's cute. Alright. Up here. Up there in the bedroom under the bed. My side of the bed. You're adorable, by the way. Yes. Can you see my slippers? Uh-oh. Hard right. Hard left. Well, hard left. Hello? Hey, babe, what's up? I got it. I already talked to your dad. He's gonna drop you back at home shortly after, and I will pick you up to make sure you get your English language arts benchmark stuff done. Alright? Alright. Bye. You're welcome.
Another new face. That was quite the celebration when you arrived. I'm not surprised you don't remember it. The Pirate Lord told me to expect you. I hope you're prepared for the adventure that awaits, and the danger. You'll need gold if you're to prosper, but there are ways to see to that. Several trading companies have a presence across the Sea of Thieves. Here on this outpost, you can meet with the Gold Hoarders, the Merchant Alliance, and the Order of Souls. Don't be fooled. These aren't the stuffy bureaucrats you're used to from the wider world. They'll readily pay pirates who are willing to take on work. Make yourself known, and they'll offer you voyages to prove yourself.
Will they?
Think of them as an initiation, or a way to make coin, if you prefer. You'll find your ship waiting outside, as well as food and supplies, if you know where to look. When you're ready for a greater challenge, come back and speak with me again.
Hot. Well, this is cute. Other than the character customization not really being
a
thing.
You do well to heed my warning, for this is no ordinary voyage you're contemplating. Few pirates have even heard of the shores of gold, let alone seen them with their own eyes. They say it's an island riddled with untold riches, ancient secrets, hidden tombs, and deadly traps. But you won't find it on any map, for it was swallowed up.
Ready when you are.
So, you can totally do two of the three conversations at once?
The Pirate Lord himself. It
No problem. Cute. Alright, well, I think that's it for this run for now anyway. Well, that was really cute. I enjoyed it. Really nice. Cool stuff. And so, I'll see you next time, guys.